How you expect me to change when really you knew things that they said? It's all in my head.
Alok and Ina Wardson. Yo, what's going on, Six Hours? Welcome back to another video. Now, today, what do we have here? Alok and Ina Wardson? Not sure how you pronounce that one. This is called Favela. Now, apparently, this song has a big meaning. I think it's to do with the favelas and stuff like that. And the good thing is, apparently, it has English lyrics on the screen. Apparently. I don't know if that's true, but we'll see. So, yo, let's get into this reaction.
Ela não é sobre violência, não é sobre sofrimento. É sobre determinação e poesia.
Wait, what did that say? What did that say?
Ela não é sobre...
It's not about violence, it's about... It's not about suffering.
Não é sobre sofrimento. É sobre...
It's about determination. Facts.
Determinação e poesia.
And poetry. Interesting, my brother. Easy. I'm sorry. How did I just miss that? Alright, I'm sorry I keep rewinding it, but...
É sobre determinação e poesia.
Oh, baby. Literally, baby, bro. That is such a cute smile, bro. Look at his little face. Aw. Yo, this is what I wanted to look at. I'm sorry if I pause it loads this video. If it's showing stuff like this, you're gonna see a lot of pauses, bro. That is nuts. You're probably thinking, what are you on about? But that looks crazy to me, bro. Whoa. Okay, I'm sorry.
As the sun rises,
it's English.
Opens up her hazel, beautiful eyes, and begins.
Oh, voice.
Her baby cries. She picks him up and tells him beautiful lies again. She come from the favela, the hills of Santa Teresa, underneath the Redeemer.
Talk about giving me goosebumps. Whoa, the goosebumps just hit the freaking body, bro. Yo, that sounds really good. She comes from the favela, fella, under the red, Christ the Redeemer, Dima, which is obviously the dude at the top. Which, that is one of my freaking dreams, by the way, to visit that. That is one of my absolute dreams. One of my life goals to go to Christ the Redeemer, bro. And I will make it happen when I come to Brazil, whenever that day is. I will go there, bro. I was looking at my hair because I kind of like how it's looking, bro. It's like, right, shut your freaking mouth and let's listen to this, bro. This sounds very serious. I like her, bro. She's quite pretty. Right, I don't want to rewind it because it's probably annoying for you, but I just really want to look at... Okay, I'm doing it, sorry. Come on, man. You can't blame me for pausing on that. That is crazy cool, bro. What the frick? Why does England not look like that, bro? Oh, man. Oh. Hello, Queen. This is crazy. That was a really nice beat, by the way. I like that. That made me move the shoulders along. That made me move it, bro. Yo, okay. It's really interesting seeing, like, just people living, bro. It's crazy to see. It's crazy to see how, like, different, I guess. Like, I don't know. Hello, bro. That, okay, well, one more time. That girl's voice was magnificent, okay? Magnificent. And the wind blows. She lives on lonely streets where nobody goes alone. Just a young girl born on the left. Side up this right handed world, she knows she come from the favela, yeah, hills of Santa Teresa, so underneath the Redeemer, and the sun in the sky. Okay, that's amazing. That's just that is amazing, bro. She come from the favela, la, da-da-da-da-da-da, under the Redeemer, ma. Oh, let me hear that again. She come from the favela, la, the leza, za, Redeemer, ma. She come from the favela, la, underneath the Redeemer, ma. She worked the favela night. No? Okay. Ooh. Aww. Bro, yo, this song is actually crazy. This song's crazy. I think it's not, like, bigger, like, in views because it's in English. I think that's why it's not bigger, bro. But, yo, they should do a Portuguese version of this as well. But, yo, that's crazy. That's crazy, bro. It's so fascinating just seeing people live in different places like this, bro. Because it's so different. So different. Little birdie, bro. Aww. Why are the babies so cute, bro? Dancing in the favela. Wait, let me re- I didn't hear what she said then. Deep in the colors and the streets, lost in the funk, favela beats, prisionera, dancing in the favela. Sleeping the Ipanema bass, we breathe a glass on holiday. It's a lopsided world. This is amazing. This is amazing. This is absolutely amazing. Oh my god. This is actually amazing, bro. La. Oh my god, she is freaking beautiful as hell. I said she was beautiful at the start, but whoa. Like, whoa. I didn't realize she was that beautiful. Jesus Christ. We done.
Good.
That was amazing. Extraction 2, Alok and Ina Wurdsen, Favela. That was absolutely amazing. That catch, we come from the favela, something in Portuguese. Underneath the ready, I freaking love that, bro. That was actually amazing. I'm not even just saying that. That made my heart go boom. That is actually one of my favorite songs yet. I'm not joking. I know I might not be reacting like it. It is, bro. I really enjoyed that. I think they should do a Portuguese version of that, bro. I feel like that's why it's not as big. I feel like I should do a Portuguese version as well. So I'm pretty sure only like 5% of people in Brazil actually speak English. That's what a subscriber said anyway. So that's nuts. So I need to work on some subtitles, bro. But yo, anyway, it's just so crazy to see people living like in places like that and conditions like that, bro. Like, it's just great. It just shows, bro, how lucky people are. Because like, some people, you know, bro, some people, like, I don't want to use me, like, as a good example, because that just feels big-headed, but, like, some people, it just makes you think when you see people in a lower condition, it makes you really think how lucky you are, bro. It just makes you, oh, bro, I don't know, bro, but yo, it just makes me want to, like, help people, bro. I just want to help people. I don't know, bro. I don't know what I'm saying. We come from the favela. Yo, but anyway, that was an amazing song. Really, really like that. Nice message. 10 out of 10. No cap. 100% 10 out of 10. I'm sorry, but it's 10 out of 10. Absolutely amazing. Yo, if you want more reactions like this, make sure to like and subscribe. And peace.